While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Thank you. this. That truck. Out for a Sunday drive? Oh boy, gang's all here.
Got a bullet with you, Spider-Man! Holy Captain Leotard beat them!
Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck.
Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them?
And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
There's the Alchemax plant.
You know, looking at the dark days just...
Boss paid him.
You think all these chemicals are safe to be around?
Safe for them being around the boss. Screw up. Shake a freaking leg. It's him! Spider-Man!
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away.
Him.
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
Yeah! Let's go! Come on!
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. More dudes, more drugs. Someone's got to teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And we're... This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. with Tombstone as the sole supplier. Think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There, single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out.
People have accused me of being negative, only criticizing, not offering solutions when it comes to Spider-Man. Here's my solution, and it's very simple. Unmask. Join the police academy. Wear a badge. Then you can catch all the crooks you want, and I'll sing your praises on this.
The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't want to knock it. People find me.
Could punch Tombstone for days and wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work.
Boys, get in here! You remember the last time we did that dance? You made your luck okay.
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet of you to ask. Can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang.
I'm gonna break you!
Oh, so flattered. But the exploitation and suffering thing gives me pause.
Let's get guns!
Need to clear out his men before I try the counter drug.
You like my product? Call it great.
You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department. Hey, you wouldn't want to take a break, would you?
Oh, Lonnie, tired? Someone's been skipping cardio. He's wearing down, I'm close.
Ah!
counter drug worked. Time to take him down.
What the hell was that you doing? You kind of funky.
Oh, you know, particulated depocking agent. Huge.
You actually hurt me. I don't remember the last time that happened.
Welcome back to the human experience, Lonnie.
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal. I think.
Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'm in. End of the day, this is what I love. Great fight. Great challenge.
You and I are very different people. Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it. Oh!
That's new.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, you know, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Well, that was dramatic. Wonder how long Tombstone's powers will be negated for. Probably not long enough. Good work for now, though, Pete. Pats on the back all around.
You ever seen a fire burn like that?
Chem fire. Who knows what they had in this place?